Hypothetical. A woman who has loathed you, tried to kill you, overthrown you, and imprisoned you, walks into a room and tells you she loves you. What do you do? Emperor Peter, I present this branch of spruce, and I hope it will be a symbol of our feelings for each other.
Let's all start.
I may love you. I want to touch your hair and
try and start breathing again.
For my husband. Sometimes I think you're the only person who really knows me. Look at me. I can tell you sense all of me.
I do.
Velcro.
Science. Love it. You know what is annoying about you?
I thought I was perfect.
You are, to me, but that's just the complicated nature of love. Happy little girl who gave me a twig.
She died. I have a busy day running Russia, the country I just took from you.
You understand? Have fun running Russia. Fuck with her, you fuck with me.
Strangely touching. You played a game on me.
Playing a game on me.
Love that you see that.
I love that you see that. And you could love this man.
I think perhaps I could. He would be the man who saved Russia. I know him. And Peter's my great love. You love me. And you love Paul. You won't kill us.
Why don't you fucking love me, by the way?
Please live. I do, in a way.